he could control his own. He chose to react with kindness and understanding, remembering that his nature was to love, not to hate. He understood that wisdom does not merely mean acquiring knowledge, but also includes knowing how to respond to the world around us.